for the 14-24 take 4. Action.
What's the verdict?
He's definitely dead.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking something a little more obvious than that.
No, I mean, he was dead before they dug him up. And chewed on and mutilated him.
What kind of line shot does this?
That's your department.
Yeah, that and two other grave robbers tonight.
Two others?
Yeah, not as screwed up as this, but still not normal. We don't even have a full moon to blame on.
You think it was a coincidence?
I don't believe it's a coincidence.
Cut.
I'm Steve Williams, playing Detective Burroughs. I'm kind of a cocky asshole. It's not the character, just in general.
Yeah.
It's an understatement. You know, we've done scenes together and a lot of other things. Anyway, I found out about this because I did a short film for Shannon Jenny, and for some reason, we got along. I love this project. I'm not going to lie. It's amazing. The second I got the scripts from it, I was glad I was playing this character. I'm getting to collaborate a bit on it, write some stuff, and I think that you would be remiss not to watch it.
We love you!
Thanks, buddy!
All of the groupies. Right. What I would like for you guys to do is throw a little money towards it, because honestly, you're going to want to watch this.
And what it means is a lot of money.
A lot of money. Like more than I get paid for sex.
A lot more than he gets paid.
A lot more than I get paid for sex. So seriously, throw some funds towards us so you can watch this thing, because you will not regret it. You'll actually regret not watching it and not letting it get made.
Right, and just out of curiosity, go ahead, tell us what your favorite scene is.
So far, everything I've done with this yahoo.
Of course.